Hi, welcome to the Fight Ish channel. Heavyweight promoter Anthony Joshua Eddie Hearn said that the boxer began preparation for a fight with Tyson Fury. Last February, Fury won the WBC world title by TKO, defeating Deontay Wilder. Joshua retained his WBO, IBF, WBA and IBO belts, defeating Kuprat Pulev in December. Fury has 30 wins and no losses. Joshua won 24 fights and lost once. Friends, well, before starting this video, I would like to ask you to subscribe my channel. I make a video every day and I try very well. You can help me by subscribing my channel. Thanks in advance. We can't wait for the fight. Joshua has already started his training camp. Fury is working hard too. They will be offered several locations for this battle. Date on the fight. It will place in July. I think by the end of next week we will have all the questions closed, Hearn said. In March of this year, the boxer signed a contract for two fights. Former two-weight world champion David Haye is confident that if his fight with Tyson Fury took place in 2013 as planned, he would not have had problems with a young compatriot. I would use my speed and strength. I won't have much trouble. Then, in 2013, Tyson Fury was not yet the fighter he is now. He was very young and inexperienced. Now Tyson is on a completely different level. Back then, Fury had not yet gone through the trials and tribulations that have made him a world-class fighter today. It was the perfect fight for me at the time. From a boxing point of view, I would have to fight a promising, inexpensive kid. In addition, Tyson was a heavy knockdown in the fight with Sunningham, so it was perfect match for me, but didn't take place, Haye said. Recall that David and Tyson were supposed to fight on September 28, 2030 in Manchester, but the fight was cancelled almost at the last moment due to Haye injury, which he received during sparring. Former coach of the legendary Ukraine heavyweight champion Vladimir Klitschko, James Ali Bashir, said that such top heavyweight fighters as Dillian White, Anthony Joshua, Gerald Miller and Deontay Wilder did not impress him when, while still prospectuses, they attended the training camp of his ward as sparring partners. I'm impressed that White is in the top 10 fighters in the world, so I have to respect him for that. But in the Klitschko camp, none of these guys impressed me boxing with Vladimir. None of these guys surprised me much. While training with Vladimir Klitschko, Dillian White, Anthony Joshua, Gerald Miller, Deontay Wilder, none of them impressed me when they boxing with Klitschko, because I felt that they all respected him too much. They did not miss. Good work is not great work. It means that you were there and did your job, but at the time, all these guys were still green. Therefore, that they would show such a performance against Vladimir Klitschko in the ring, now they are much more mature, said James Ali Bashir in an interview. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel.